In this video, you'll learn how to display a custom page on your WordPress site's homepage. When you first install WordPress, you'll see that all of your posts are listed on the homepage in reverse chronological order. This is commonly referred to as the blog or the posts page. So, in order to switch this to a page you've published instead, there are a few steps. So, the first thing you'll want to do is visit your dashboard and visit your pages menu and make sure you have a page selected already that you want to feature on the homepage. I'm just going to use this sample page. You also want to publish a new page that will be used to host all of your blog posts. I don't have that page yet, so I'm going to click on Add New. And you don't have to do anything in particular with this page to make it work. It does help if you give it a name like blog or posts or something like that, just for your own organizational needs. So now I have my blog page published and the sample page, which is where I'm going to feature this on my homepage. So there's two ways you can do this. First, you can visit the reading settings menu and you'll see the option for deciding what your homepage displays. And you can also visit the customizer and open up this homepage settings section, and you'll see the same option. So I don't want my homepage to display my latest posts anymore. Instead, I want to choose a static page, which by static, it just means a plain page. For the homepage now, I will select that sample page that I pointed out earlier. And for the posts, I will select this blog page that I published. So now I'll publish my changes. And if I visit my site, you'll see I'm going to the homepage right now. You can see this sample page displaying just as I wanted. So if you're not going to use the blog at all, you still want to make sure you assign your posts to a page so they can show up somewhere. And if you do plan on using your blog, you may notice that you have a new problem, which I have right now, which is that there's no easy way to get to the blog. So if you don't have a custom menu set up already, make sure to watch my prior video on creating a custom menu. If you do have a custom menu already created, then all you need to do is go to the customizer, click on the menu section, select the menu that's currently set to the menu location that you're using in your theme, and then click Add Items. And we can see this new blog page listed with all the other pages. So I'll click that now, and you can see it is now displaying. It's behind that edit icon for now. But if I return to my homepage, you now see that I have blog listed in my menu. And if I click on blog, you'll see that it takes me to a page with all of my posts listed. So those are the only steps you need to follow to put a static page, any page you want, on your homepage. If you still have questions about this, please post in the comments section below. If you want to see more videos, don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.